One thing is very common in Japan and you can see it everywhere, and that thing is vending machine. In Japanese, it's called as Jido Hambaiki. I just walked 200 meters and almost found 20 vending machines. Now you can imagine that how many vending machines are in Japan. Japan has the highest number of vending machines in the world. There are more than 5.5 million vending machines in the country. There's approximately one vending machine for each 23 people. Machines can be found at stations, buildings, streets, parks, schools, workplace, and even in the countryside. The first vending machine in Japan was made in 1888. Japan's vending machines sell a lot of different products, which is very impressive. You can buy variety of things like drinks, ice cream, beer and alcohol, banana, umbrella, vegetables, eggs, rice, newspaper, tissue paper, books, t-shirts, necktie, battery, fried food, flowers, mask, cup noodles, ramen, Pokemon, mystery, popcorn, chocolates, tickets, origami, cigarette, and list goes on. To buy cigarettes, you need an ID card called TASPO. And TASPO card is issued only to someone whose age is 20 or above. In some places, high-tech vending machines are available. Sensors installed in the vending machine automatically estimate the user's age and gender by camera and suggest a suitable drink. For example, a young woman may be recommended types of water containing vitamins or juice, while male employees returning from work may receive suggestions for coffee or energy drinks. It also gives weather and time information. Now let's see how to use a vending machine. Vending machines accept payments in coins of 10, 50, 100, 500 and 1000 yen bill. Anything above 1000 yen bill cannot be used. Now I'll buy a drink. And you can see price is also very reasonable. Just put a 100 yen coin and now you can see all 100 yen drinks are ready to purchase. Just press the button and get your favorite drink. And change will come here. There are other vending machines where we can pay by IC card, credit card and Suica, which is your commuter card. And many more options are available. When paying by IC card, make your drink selection before scanning your card. In summer, most vending machines have cold drinks, but at the beginning of winter, these vending machines offer hot drinks. But if you don't know Japanese, then what to do? No problem, it's easy to understand because cold drinks have a blue label and hot drinks have a red label. Japan has an amazing vending machine restaurant with no staff. In Isesaki City, there is an unstaffed restaurant named Jihanki Shokudo. These vending machines serve you hot noodles, sandwiches, burgers and many more options. There is no staff, but still the restaurant is always clean. Everything is recycled. Now the question is, why Japan has so many vending machines? There are four main reasons. Number one, Japan is one of the most safest countries. Japan has very low crime rate. So, even if a vending machine is installed in a public place or in countryside, it rarely gets broken. And second reason is, Japan has declined birth rate and aging population increasing every year, which results in higher labor cost. It is cheaper to maintain a vending machine than hire a store assistant. And third reason is, most of the people in Japan live in the cities. Approximately 92% population of Japan live in the cities. This makes price of land expensive. So, Japanese companies prefer to set up a vending machine than opening a store. And number 4 is convenience. Japan is famous for its long working hours. People are too busy, sometimes even they can't go nearest store. Then, there's nothing more convenient than grabbing a quick and tasty drink from a vending machine on the way. As we all know, Japan is an earthquake-prone country, and about 1500 earthquakes strike the country every year. So, Japanese companies designed some hand-cranked vending machines which can be used in an emergency situations like blackout or low power. It takes 70 cranks to power the machine, and after 20 seconds the machine turns on and 6 to 7 bottles can be dispensed on one charge. In case you have missed my previous video on most advanced toilet in the world, then please check in the description. The link is already given. And if you want to watch more interesting videos like this, then please subscribe my channel. And thank you so much for watching.